Sir Isaac Newton was born in England on January 4th, 1643. His father was a farmer, but he died before Isaac was born. Isaac Newton is famous because he made many scientific discoveries and inventions. His best discovery was that of gravity. Isaac Newton started thinking about gravity when an apple fell from a tree. In 1668, Newton invented a type of telescope. Nearly all of the telescopes that astronomers use today are like his. Isaac Newton died on March 31st, 1727. Today, people think of him as one of the greatest scientists in history.